Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video today. I'm sorry that I haven't posted very recently. My mic like broke for some reason. Oh, it's like wrong way. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. Let me fix this. So anyway, I got it to work now. See, there's like no buzzing. It's like I'm gonna be quiet for a second. Boom, there's no buzzing. So anyway, thank you guys for watching this. You are, but today I got a Nintendo Gameboy Advance SP here. I bought it off of eBay because obviously you don't make them anymore. But so yeah, we got it. So let's just open it up. So when I bought it, it came in this carrying case. I might just keep using it because, well, it is there. Okay, so ready? So we open it up, and it actually came with three games. A charger and the Game Boy right there. So first up, this is a game cartridge, like, container thing. So, which is actually really cool. I didn't think it was going to come with games, but it was really nice that it did, because I can, like, try it out for a bit. So, came with Finding Nemo, which obviously I don't play that. The Namco Museum, which I'll show you a few games from that. Later on, because it actually has a whole bunch of games in it. And then we got That's So Raven, which I know is a show. But these are all games, by the way. The Finding Nemo and That's So Raven is all games. You don't watch movies on this, I don't think. And then over here, we got the charger, which, you kind of need that to, use it. Because, I mean, you're going to charge it. And then right here, we got the Game Boy itself. So let's unzip it. And there we go. Got the Game Boy, which is a really nice red color. Yeah, there's some scratches and things. Not the greatest looking, you know. Game cartridges going there. We got the two corner buttons. The right here is the charging. And this one you can actually connect to other Game Boys. Because, like, they didn't have internet, I don't think. They maybe had internet when this came out. But anyway, yeah, you can connect to other Game Boys and play multiplayer. So now, we open it up. There we go, we got the Game Boy. Game Boy Advance SP. It says Nintendo on there, it's a seal. But, so we got the D-pad here. And we got A and B, brightness, start and select. Then there's a volume over here, and a on and off. So that's what happens when you turn it on. But obviously we have to put a game in, so I will put the Namco Museum. It's really satisfying to put it in. So, here we go, we turn it on. Boom. Right, so it says Namco. Mass Media, come on now. Other stuff. And so press start. Start. So it's got Mrs. Pac-Man, which is basically the exact same thing as Pac-Man. And then we got, go over, then we got Pole Position, which is actually a racing game. And then, wrong way. And then we got Dig Dug, which is like you have to defeat these monsters in it while like digging. And then we got Galaga, and then Galaxian. Which is crazy because they made a racing game in legit, like, 2D. So we're gonna watch. Alright, I don't know if I can play this, my man. Yeah, you can switch into, like, high and low gear. Oh, we exploded. But anyway, it's a racing game all in 2D, which is kind of crazy. So I ordered off of eBay. I got the Pokemon Sapphire, so I ordered that. So it's gonna come soon, but it's gonna be a bit till that actually arrives here. So hopefully I get to play. Not hopefully, but I will be able to get that and play it. But anyway, yeah, I just wanted to show you that. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.